Am I the only one that knew about this in the yogurt section at the grocery store?